almost got everything. Except for Philly's pizza de resistance.